AJ. Firmly in control here of Kaitlyn. And there's the skipping from the current Divas champion. AJ's had her issues with the Total Divas. How about the season finale this past Sunday night of Total Divas over on E?
Yeah, absolutely incredible. And you got to think, all this confidence coming out of AJ.
Oh, wow. Nice move.
Whoa. Is it her in-ring ability, or is it knowing that Tamina's right there? Right now, it's her in-ring ability. She's got Kaitlyn in the Black Widow.
And will Kaitlyn be forced to tap out here? Kaitlyn looks to be
so
fading.
Strong.
Kaitlyn may have no choice but to tap out to the Black Widow of the Divas Champion.
Kaitlyn plays fifth in the Arnold Classic. She's strong.
Kaitlyn able to shake free momentarily. AJ with a different idea here, the sleeper hold.
Yeah, Kaitlyn, it's amazing right there that she hasn't gone down to her knees. I mean, she's staying on her feet and fighting out of those holds. Not easy to do.
Kaitlyn down now. Wonder what it has to do with the psyche, Alex, of AJ,
no!
Knowing that Kaitlyn didn't tap out to the Black Widow.
Yeah, it's got, look at this. Look at the strength. Wonder what that did to the psyche and her back. AJ always has Tamina in her corner, though. She's always got that ace in a hole.
Oh! I'm not sure how much good Tamina's going to do right now as Kaitlyn's starting to build momentum here.
Whoa! Oh!
Flying shoulder tackle into the cover. Hooks the leg, and the Divas champion barely kicks out at two.
And I don't think there's a diva in the Divas division that throws a shoulder tackle better than Kaitlyn does.
Tremendous drop kick there by Kaitlyn.
Get over there. Cover, cover, cover.
Kaitlyn perhaps feels she is one move away from defeating AJ. Watch out for Tamina.
And she got distracted.
Hey, that's the Black Widow. You said earlier the other move was the Black Widow.
It was the same thing.
This is the Black Widow. You're giving me bad information. This is the Black Widow. And that's going to allow AJ to win the match. I knew it was the Black Widow. Victory for the Divas Champion. Why did Santa have to come out here earlier and take Miz out of the commentary booth?
That looked exactly like the Black Widow.
No, you're wrong. Congratulations to AJ. She will be Divas Champion for at least 186 days after winning tonight against Kaitlyn.